Tell us your name.
My name is Shailaja.
Which class are you from?
I'm from Joseph.
Shailaja, tell us about your new project.
I started my own company. It's called Blue and we make flavored teas. I have two teas called Sunshine and Moon. Sunshine helps you wake up in the morning and Moon helps you go to sleep at night.
What is the story of Blue?
When I was little, when I would get sick, my mommy would make me tea and it always made me feel much better.
Why did you create a company?
I wanted to share the experience of drinking tea with my mommy and help them feel better.
Who gave you the idea or helped you or is your biggest supporter?
My mother and grandmother.
Before DreamerS, would you have thought this is possible and why?
In my old school, we didn't have financial studies. Here, I learned about money and it helps me with building my
company. How has DreamerS helped in Shailaja's development?
Tremendously, actually. DreamerS is completely aligned with our values as a family. And what it provides her is an environment that's a natural extension to what we already practice at home. And the teachers here are so wonderful and they're encouraging. Freedom of expression is welcomed here. So her ideas are allowed to grow. And instead of being shut down all the time. And what it's done is it's given her the confidence to do things like start her own company at the age of 7, because why not? The financial education program has been tremendously instrumental in helping her understand the basics of commerce so that she can apply it to building her business. When we have our directors meetings at home with everyone, she asks relevant and thoughtful questions that actually lead to real results. That kind of critical thinking only comes from having that early exposure to various concepts and also being given the opportunity to learn and grow in a safe and interactive environment that DreamerS does so absolutely well. And that's why we are always thankful for the philosophies and principles that are here at DreamerS as a school, as a learning institution that has so wonderfully allowed Shailaja to bloom.